The after effects of the storm likely to make things difficult for many people heading home after the holiday. Expect sizable travel delays today, especially in the big cities. ABC's Elwin Lopez joins us with more on the travel situation now. Elwin, good morning.
Good morning, Whit. As the holidays come to an end, millions are already making their way back home. AAA predicts the bulk of that travel will be on the roadways. Experts say the peak of delays on major highways will begin this afternoon in Boston, Houston, and here in Atlanta. All of this despite health official warnings to stay home this holiday season. And while overall air travel is down nearly 60% from this time last year, TSA numbers have jumped, showing more than 7 million people hitting the skies in the past 7 days. That's the busiest stretch of travel since the beginning of the pandemic. But travel app Hopper predicts January 3rd will be the busiest day for holiday goers coming back. It also lists Atlanta as the number one trending destination this Christmas. Now, if you are traveling, the CDC has a new search tool online. Just type in your destination to check on any new restrictions, including quarantine rules and testing requirements. Dan.
Elwin, thank you very much.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.